Ja, ciao.
Who's this?
That's Karima. You're listening to Neil Fame.
Yeah, depends why.
Yeah, you know that Ivan kid from Russia?
Yeah, why?
Yeah, I'm not going to think of my girls, girl.
Right, your girl. You stop.
Renee.
Say no more. Get out of here.
Yeah. What?
Come on.
Yeah, check it out one time for the ass. I'ma take two more last ones.
Come on, man, put it down.
Check it down, kid. A ghetto love is the law that we live by. Day by day, I wonder why my shorty had to die. I reminisce over my ghetto princess every day. Give it up for my shorty, A ghetto love is the law that we live by. Day by day, I wonder why my shorty had to die. I reminisce over my ghetto princess every day. Give it up on my shorty. I woke up the next day on the waterbed and letters on the pillow. And this is what the letter said. It said, cheeks, I be home around 2. You was deep in your sleep, so I didn't want to bother you. I left my number for shorty to call me later. Got dressed, smoked the blunt, and then I bounced towards the elevator. I got the beep around 3. I'm asking shorty, what's up with you? She's asking, what's up with me? And now we've been together for weeks. Candlelight, dinner with my shorty, crack a 40 with my naughty freaks. Hey man, I never been in love, but every time I'm bursting in and out of state, it's shorty that I'm thinking of. I'm hanging out with my crew. I get the beat from Renee, because Renee uses flow too. But yet I'm chatting with her mom too. She says Renee's been shot, so cheeks, meet me up at St. Luke's. I jumps on the bandwick, I gotta make it there quick. Hey yo, this shit is getting mad thick. Not even thinking of the pole, now I'm doing the buck. Who gives a fuck? I'm smoking boom and the whole nine. I gotta see what's going on. And by the time I reach the hospital, they tell me Mr. Cheeks, Renee's gone. I'm pouring it out for my shorty who ain't here. I'm from the ghetto, so listen, this is how I shed my tears. A ghetto love is the Lord.
Yo! You know that girl that you killed the other day?
I didn't kill her.
She was my girlfriend.
Sorry, man.
Don't give me that shit! Give me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you right now.
I'm sorry, man. Please. Please!
It's a banger.
Me tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. So Chloe said she's gonna be there tonight. So I'm kinda excited to get it. You alright?
I just went skiing.
Skiing?
Yeah.
Mate, what the fuck was that?